chest pain, palpitations, breathlessness, collapses, blackouts, dizzy spells. Well, sometimes they're indicative of important underlying heart disease or heart problems, or they're related to other aspects of the life, anxiety or stress. So it's important that they are reassured that there's nothing wrong or pointed in the right direction if there's something that needs treatment. All patients would have an examination. They'd have an ECG, electrocardiogram, electrical activity of the heart. Most would have tests after the appointment, which might include an ultrasound scan of the heart, possibly a CT scan, and then further invasive or non-invasive tests depending on those results. They come back soon with the results, fairly soon afterwards, talk to the results and formulate a treatment plan, or reassure them that everything is fine, if that's the case.